Well, it's my Christmas special again, and it's melting, so I'm gonna drive the Dynamark and see how far we get in the deep snow. And it being Christmas and all, you know, like, you celebrating, if you're celebrating Christmas, well, you know, do that, I don't know, and enjoy the video. I'm celebrating Christmas because, like, free gifts and stuff, you know, you have to give to others, family and stuff like that. You know, it's fun times. And I'm also have a cold, so my voice is all.
Thank you.
thanks for watching this video that I made on Christmas Eve Day thing. Yep, it doesn't work too good. These tires are too wide. That's what I think. They would need chains, but I have chains, but they wouldn't fit in that clearance there. So, you know. One is flinging the snow like that. It's getting on the hood, the dash, and the seat. So I am completely soaked from about middle of my back down. As you could see, I got stuck over there at the end of the road. So, yeah, the snow built up in here, you can see all that. That's pretty good down there. Yeah, it is melting, so I don't know, I might try this again another year, some other time. Put chains on these. Right there, you can do like they're a snowman or something, I don't know. Anyways. Well, thanks for watching. Could use mud flaps, but they only come to there. Anyways. Goodbye, people, and enjoy your holidays, Christmas, whatever else. You know, things like that. And goodbye.